Hi everyone, welcome to Gateway Lectures. We have a question in thermodynamics. Let's solve it. Some amount of methane gas is stored in a 2 meter cube tank at minus 30 degrees centigrade and 3 megapascals. The critical temperature of the gas, so whatever the gas it is having, methane, is 190 Kelvin. And the characteristic gas constant of R, methane, was given as 0.51835 kilojoule per kg Kelvin. Take specific volume at 225 Kelvin as 0.0333 meter cube per kg and 250 Kelvin has 0.03896 meter cube per kg. Assuming linear variation of specific volume with temperature, the mass of methane gas in the tank is in kgs. So whenever it is said a linear variation and we are given two values at two different temperatures, then we can directly use the logic or the concept of interpolation. So there are three terms called intrapolation, extrapolation and interpolation. So intrapolation is nothing but we need to take the values intended into the curve. So if there is a curve, so whenever we need to calculate the few values at between the points in the curve, we need to interpolate it. And what is meant by extrapolation? Extrapolation nothing but we just extend the curve in the way it is to be extended so that we reach a particular value where we need to get the required y or x value. And the third is interpolation. So between the curves, if any of the value is not known and any two points values were known, say suppose here we know the values of specific volume at 225 Kelvin and 250 Kelvin, so obviously we can find the specific value, specific volume at minus 30 degrees centigrade by using interpolation, as it is having a linear variation. So let us solve the question. Assuming linear variation of specific volume with temperature. So specific volume is varying linearly with temperature. So the temperature is on x-axis and the specific volume is on y-axis. So here we know the values. Let's suppose this is the given 225 Kelvin and this is the specific volume given there, 0.03333. And here somewhere suppose it is around 250 Kelvin. And there the specific volume value was given as 0.03896, right? So we need to calculate at minus 30 degrees centigrade. Now let's initially write the given data in the question. So that makes the solving the numerical very easy. We were given some amount of methane gas. So methane is CH4. And it is in the tank of volume 2 meter cube and a temperature of minus 30 degrees centigrade. The minus 30 degree centigrade is nothing but 243 Kelvin, and also the pressure is given as 3 megapascals. Okay, and the value of R for methane was given as 0.51835. actually, in this question we did not use this complete data. Depending upon the what is their requirement, mass of the methane gas should be known. Here the important thing to know is why critical temperature of gas methane is given. So whenever there is a critical temperature of gas is given, we need to initially check whether our situation or the condition of the gas initially what we are having is in which state. So here 243 Kelvin is greater than 190 Kelvin. So whenever the temperature of our condition is greater than its critical temperature, then we can say that it is in superheated state. We can say that it is in superheated state. So directly we can apply all the ideal gas equations here. Superheat state. So we can apply all the ideal gas equations here. So now the temperature is known, 243 Kelvin. So 243 Kelvin lies somewhere around here on the curve. 243 Kelvin. Corresponding this, there will be a specific volume. So by using interpolation principle, we will be calculating the value. So let this value be V1. And the temperature be T1, and let this value be V2 and the temperature be T2. So how we apply interpolation? So whenever we are applying interpolation, the value we need to calculate is nu minus the least value for that nu is nu 1 divided upon nu 2 minus nu 1, that is equal to nu or small v, both were the same. For specific volume we will be using the term nu or small v. And here the temperature at that corresponding view and the temperature corresponding to nu 1 is T1 divided upon T2 minus T1. So from that we'll get the value of nu as nu 1 plus the value of T is 243 minus 225. divided upon T2 is 250 minus 225, and the whole multiplied by nu 2 minus nu 1. From this calculation, we'll get the value of nu as 0. So nu 1 is known, nu 2 is known, nu 1 is known. So nu 1, nu 2, everyone value is known. From that, we'll get the value of nu as 0.0373836 meter cube per kg. So we need to calculate the mass in the tank at that specific condition. So we know specific volume is equal to total volume upon mass, or the volume of the container. Here it is a rigid container, let's suppose. So the volume is known, 2 meter cube. From that we'll calculate the mass. So mass is equal to 2 upon 0.0373836. And the value of the mass we'll be getting as 53.499 kg. So at that given condition, this methane gas will be having a mass of 53.499 kg. Thanks for watching. There is not much very logic in this question. It's an easy question actually, but many find difficulty in assuming the linear variation interpolation. So this is the basic for interpolation. You practice 2-3 variants of this interpolation, so it will be very easy. Thanks for watching.